So a question that we get a lot is, I am not a professional developer. I have a friend who's not a professional developer. How can they get started with Power Apps? The good news is Power Apps is set up for people who are, you know, extremely professional coders who've been doing it for 17 years like me, or people who've never coded in their entire life. The best way I found to onboard someone who maybe has zero coding experience is to go to the Starter Power Apps Canvas tutorial. This Canvas tutorial, it generates an Excel spreadsheet for you. It enables you to look at the spreadsheet that's about selling carpet. So it'll tell you, this is the name of the carpet, here's a link to a picture of the carpet, here's a description of the carpet. That's all, super straightforward. And you go to Power Apps Studio, click Generate, using this Excel spreadsheet as the backend, using the power of Azure Cognitive Services, this app is generated into this gallery view where you get to see the name of the carpet, the picture that's plucked from Azure Blob Storage, as well as a description. As you click into each picture of carpet, it deep dives into its own individual page where you can then see, you know, the history of the carpet, how much it's on sale for, et cetera, et cetera. Suddenly, your eyes are open and you realize, wow, there's so many things I can do with just this basic gallery view. So for people who've never coded in their life, it's extremely drag and drop. Think of it as an even simpler PowerPoint designer and Excel functions.